log sin x in powers of x minus 3. We have log sin x equals f of x can be written as f of 3 plus x minus 3. If you give h equals x minus 3, you have f of x equals log x can be written as f of 3 plus h. Here, if you apply Taylor series, you will get f of 3 plus h equals f of 3 plus h times f dash of 3 plus h square by 2 factorial times f double dash of 3 plus etc. Since f of x equals log sin x, we have f of 3 equals log sin 3. F dash of x equals derivative of log sin x, which is 1 by sin x into cos x, which is cot x. Therefore, f dash of 3 equals cot 3. F double dash of x is derivative of cot x, which is minus cosec square x. Therefore, f double dash of 3 equals minus cosec square 3. F triple dash of x equals derivative of minus cosec square x, which is negative 2 times cosec x into derivative of cosec x, which is minus cosec x cot x. Therefore, f triple dash of x equals 2 times cosec square x cot x, and f triple dash of 3 equals 2 times cosec square 3 into cot 3. Now we can write log sin x equals f of 3 plus h, which we could expand using Taylor series as f of 3 plus h f dash of 3 plus h square by 2 factorial f double dash of 3 plus etc. We have log sin x equals log sin 3 plus x minus 3 into cot 3 minus x minus 3 the whole square upon 2 into cosec square 3 plus x minus 3 the whole cube upon 3 into cosec square 3 cot 3 plus etc. We just replace h by x minus 3 and we could expand log sin x in powers of x minus 3.